Did anyone catch the game last night?
Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this dance. Let's start the party with a bang.
Trying to do.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this bughouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain free for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky.
Stopped at Mac to ensure no screwball fighter could. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne,
a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneer in slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patients ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him, and both empty beds and all his wounds.
Don't believe what you see, Batman. As much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Ha 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 ha!
one step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.